Don't be confused. I mean, when you say Thursday, jueves, Thursday, usted saca la puntica de la lengua entre dientes, Thursday. En cambio, la T sería Tuesday, ¿no? Tuesday. Martes, Tuesday. Jueves, Thursday. That is the difference, ¿no? Burgos.
Present.
Yesterday we started with the exercise page 172, the language center. Remember the phrases around the corner. Your friend, your classmate said the Father's Day is around the corner. The Father's Day, el Día del Padre. Father's Day, the Father's Day is around the corner. So the idea is the event is happening in these 2 weeks, ¿no? El Día del Padre se celebra en 2 semanas. Entonces usted dice the Father's Day is around the corner, que el Día del Padre está próximo. Eso quiere decir, ¿no? So you say it's around the corner. Usted tiene las otras frases. Usted decía be on the horizon, be around the corner, draw near, be at hand, be on the way, or be on this way, and be on the verge of something. Ahora tiene doing something early. Doing something early. Hacer algo en forma temprana, de manera rápida también sería. Ahí tiene usted. Doing something early, temprano. And quickly, rápido. Siga, por favor. Early, Burgos.
Early, a good time, with time to spare, ahead of time in advance.
Yeah. You say in good time, with time to spare, ahead of time, in advance. And quickly, siga,
In a
joven.
flag, in a time flat, stretching away onto the.
Yeah, you say. In a flash, in no time flat, straight away on the double. So, in a flash, flash, you know the word flash, veloz, ¿no? In a flash, at the speed of a flash, a la velocidad del flash, you have your cell phone and you have to take a photograph. So, you use a flash when you need a clear photograph. Finish the sentence with expressions above. Use different expressions to each blank. Number one, can.
When my cycling instructor yells go faster, everyone increases their pedaling pace in a flash.
Yeah, you say in a flash, or you can say in no time flat, straight away, or in the double. Copie, por favor, en su libro. Repito, tienen la misma idea. In good time, with time to spare, ahead of time or in advance, no? Or you say in a flash, in no time flat, straight away on the top. So you say early and quickly, similar, no? Early is quickly, at once, enseguida. Yeah, number two, Chicaiza. Chicaiza.
Present.
Okay. Maite. Number two, no? Number two.
Since Dr. Evans lives near the hospital, he was supposed to arrive.
When, Mrs.?
When Mr. Spatterson went into labor.
Yeah, in the case of this exercise you have in the exam, it is better to read the sentence, no? You say, since Dr. Abraham lives near the hospital, he was able to arrive when Mrs. Patterson went into labor. So you say, since, no signs, no science, since, no? Since, desde que el Dr. Abraham vive cerca del hospital, he was able to arrive, fue capaz de llegar, when Mrs. Patterson went into labor. cuando la señora Patterson iba a dar a luz. So you say, ¿qué frase, niña Maite, qué ponemos? Early or quickly? Maybe you say in good time.
Yo no la escuché la primera, listen, perdón.
Ya, le decía de que, ¿qué frase utiliza aquí, en estas líneas? Dice, desde que el doctor Abraham vive cerca del hospital, el doctor fue capaz de llegar cuando la señora Patterson entró en labor de parto.
Quickly.
Quickly, nada, ¿no? Ahí tienes, in a flash, in no time flat, on the double, ¿no? You say quickly, ¿sí? Quickly. Entonces, nos dan la opción de los sinónimos, ¿no? O sea, usted puede utilizar quickly, pero va a encontrar la misma idea in a flash, in a time flat, straight away, on the top. If you say early, you can use in good time, with time to spare, ahead of time, in advance. Yeah? That is the idea. That's why you have in a flash, in a time flat, on the double. The many possibilities. Okay, Alice, Maite. Byron? Byron?
Present.
Yeah. Number three.
The training usually comes to the face in the morning.
Yeah. So you have quatre. The training usually comes to the office in the morning. You say in good time or in a flash? What do you choose? Yeah. In good time, no? With time to spare ahead of time. En ese caso, el sinónimo aquí sería temprano, ¿no? The training usually comes to the office in good time. The training usually comes to the office with time to spare. The training usually comes to the office ahead of time, ¿no? O in advance también, ¿no? In advance. Listo, espero que ya haya copiado. Siga este. Let's see part C, ¿no? La parte C dice, being available immediately. Spin. Gaibor, Alison.
Present.
Ah, aquí está Spin, a ver. Vamos, Spin. Being available immediately. Está disponible inmediatamente. So you say, on, siga.
On call, on deck, on hand.
At
some day.
At one's disposal.
At one's back and call. At
the ready, sería, ¿no? Yeah. You say mix sentences using words providing expressions about celebrity assistance. Lea, por favor, joven Spin. The celebrity.
The celebrity has several assistants at her disposal. They follow her around day and night.
Yeah, the idea is, you see, the celebrity has several. Celebrity, yeah, has several assistants. Assistants. La celebridad tiene varios asistentes. At her disposal. Ha sido... es mujer, entonces la celebridad, ¿no? Es una artista mujer. So, she has several assistants at her disposal, a su disposición. They follow her, los asistentes, la siguen a ella, around day and night. Claro, tiene que estar acompañándole día y noche. Gaibor.
Present.
Mother's tissues. Mother's tissues, siga.
Mothers have tissues had tea ready because their children after knitting.
Yeah. Copy, por favor. You say mothers. Yeah. Have tissues. Tissues, los pañuelitos de papel son, ¿no es cierto? Tissues. Are they ready? You see, are they ready? Aquí está. Are they ready? ¿Sí ve? Are they ready? So what's the idea? Immediately, because the children often need them, claro. Sus niños, sus hijitos, los necesitan los pañuelos, ¿no? Some others have tissues at the ready. At the ready. Yo le pido a usted su portafolio. Entonces usted dirá, students have the homework at the ready, ¿no es cierto? At the ready, yeah. Gómez. You say author. Yeah, you say author and manuscript. Veamos su ejemplo. Ya tiene la idea. The celebrity has to get assistance at the head disposal. Mothers have tissues at the ready. And then you say author and manuscript. Autor y su escrito. How do you say? The author, yeah. ¿Cómo sería su oración, Dominica? The author has.
The author has.
His manuscript.
His manuscript disposal.
At his disposal. Bueno, veamos. Lea, por favor. The author.
The author always has his manuscript on hand just in case he finds a publisher who wants to purchase it.
Yeah, you say at his disposal, no? It's okay. Instead of on hand, you see, on hand. Usted dijo at his disposal. The author always has his manuscript on hand. So you say available, no? You say on hand, on call, on deck. Yeah, the meaning on hand, a la mano, listo. On call, on deck. On deck, ya me fue mal. On deck. Yeah. So you say on deck. No, este no es. Yeah. So you say on deck. Oh man. I made a mistake. Yeah, on deck. Yeah, that is the idea, no? Ya terminó de copiar, por favor, completen su libro. So el autor tiene siempre su manuscrito a tiempo, a la mano, listo. Just in case he finds a publisher, en caso de que encuentre una imprenta sería, who wants to purchase it, para poder publicar, ¿no? Listo, listo. So you say, available immediately. Available immediately. Listo. Okay. David.
Present.
Yeah, let's continue with the exercise. Page 173. Veamos si que tenemos acá. Ah, nos faltó la última, ¿no? The barbershop has many hairdressers on call that come into work at a moment's notice. But I don't find that. Ah, you say number four, se perdió la cuatro. Yeah, you say the barbershop, no le tengo ahí en pantalla. The barbershop has many hairdressers on call, ahí está mire on call, that can come into work at the moment's notice. Nos faltó esa. Complete, por favor. The barbershop has many hairdressers on call that can come into work at the moment's notice. La peluquería o barbería, dice, no tiene estilistas. List on call that can come into work at the moment's notice. ¿Ya? Ahora sí, pasamos. Dice así. ¿Listos? Ya. Terry and Diane. Terry is, I mean, maybe I need two women, but just practice, no? David is Terry and Nicolás is the role of Diane. Lea, por favor. Siga, David.
We have some fantastic events planned for your community this year.
Yeah, so the idea is there are celebrations or maybe festivities in the community. Yeah. Siga, joven Jacob. Jacome. Siga a Londres entonces.
The most time consuming function will be producing the play Hunty will show the star holding audition for the various characters.
Yeah, you say the most time consuming function will be producing the play. They are producing a play, a movie maybe, or a show representing Hamlet. Shakespeare wrote this story, no? We should start holding audition for the various characters. Auditions and characters, los personajes, ¿no? David, actually.
Actually, that's not to focus on the human picnic, since that right around the corner.
You see, around the corner. So let's focus on the summer picnic. So you say summer picnic. The auditions, maybe it's in summer. No, it's not in autumn, it's not in winter, it is in summer. Since that's right around the corner, so the summer picnic is around the corner. Okay, Alondra, good?
Good idea, we have volunteers to run the games, but nobody is willing to drink hamburgers.
You see, the fantastic event will be a good idea. They have volunteers, no, to run the game. Nobody's willing to grill hamburgers. So they are going to eat hamburgers. Yeah. David,
I will take care of that. The next thing after the picnic is library day. It's Miss Helen, the head librarian. Agreeable to the kids interviewing her.
Yeah, you say the next thing after the picnic. So you say the event is a picnic. After the picnic is library day. Día de la biblioteca. So is Miss Helen, maybe it is the woman who helps in the library, the head librarian. So she's the head librarian. Is she kind? Is she a good person to the kids? Or is she angry or is she happy? If she is angry, maybe children or kids, no? Children or kids, they are afraid, no? They are scared. Le tienen miedo. Siga, Alondra.
Prefer to ask thanks for the remainder of the Christmas party requires a staggering amount of preparation. A will we on it is wife shortly following Hamlet.
You see, Christmas parade. So you have la fiesta, el desfile de Navidad. The Christmas parade requires a staggering amount of preparation. Of course, they are going to prepare. On its way, shortly following Hamlet. David, yep. See, yep. David.
Yep, the main priority is building new ornaments for the evergreen tree. That year is popular over and the decorations chartreuse.
Yeah, they are going to decorate the Christmas tree, no? Alondra, then?
Then our Arbor Day celebration will be on the horizon. We'll place an order for our favorite three steels.
Pine, oak,
and
willow.
Willow.
Yeah, here you have the names of trees, no? Cedro, pino, you say pine, no? Yeah, all right, David.
All right, let's get cracking.
Alistémonos. So you say it's a plan, no? It's a plan, it is the plan for events in the future. For example, you say, what's your first plan for June? Father's Day. Talking about our high school, this Friday you have a mass. We have to go to the mass, no? We have to assist the mass. Tenemos la misa. And then you have a plan, no? Talking about the school. You have the questionnaires for next week. No, the open house, the questionnaires. And then you have the exams. Yeah. So you see, you have a program. A ver, ahí. No, me salté, me salté. Ahí. Escuche, por favor, el audio. Dice así. No quiere. Ahí sí.
We have some fantastic events planned for our community this year.
Permítame un ratito, está muy bajito. Veamos si no nos escucha. Claro, está bajito. Ya, ahí sí. Le comparto. Ahí va. ¿Me confirma, David?
The most time consuming.
Sí, teacher, ahí se escucha bien.
Ok.
We have some fantastic events planned for our community this year.
The most time-consuming function will be producing the play Hamlet. We should start holding auditions for the various characters.
Actually, that's not too near at hand, so let's focus on the summer picnic, since that's right around the corner.
Good idea. We have volunteers to run the games, but nobody's willing to grill hamburgers.
I'll take care of that. The next thing after the picnic is Library Day. Is Ms. Helen, the head librarian, agreeable to the kids interviewing her?
I forgot to ask. Thanks for the reminder. The Christmas parade requires a staggering amount of preparation and will be on its way shortly following Hamlet.
Yep. The main priority is buying new ornaments for the evergreen tree. Last year it toppled over and the decorations shattered.
Then our Arbor Day celebration will be on the horizon. We'll place an order for our favorite tree species, pine, oak, and willow.
All right. Okay. Let's get cracking.
You see, horizon. They say horizon. We say horizon, horizon. It depends on the dialect, no? Yeah, let's go to page 173. 173. So let's complete. You have prioritized the to-do list. Vamos a priorizar la lista de eventos, de actividades. Listen to the audio. Yeah, we listen to it. Finish writing each task and number them according to the priority. So you say order, recruit volunteers, purchase new, set up, confirm. Number one, recruit volunteers. Vamos a reclutar los voluntarios. That is number one. Siga, por favor, Jorge. Lea, por favor, Jorge. Number one.
Requires volunteers to grill hamburgers at the summer picnic.
Yeah. So recruit volunteers to grill hamburgers at the summer picnic. So there will be volunteers, not to, they are going to be in charge, or they will be grilling hamburgers, no? Lagos?
Present.
Yeah. Number two, continue. Number two.
Confirm with Miss Helen the head librarian that kids can interview her on Library Day.
Yeah, the second step, confirm with Miss Helen the head librarian that kids can interview her on Library Day. Los niños van a entrevistar a la encargada de la biblioteca. Más con Alan. Number three. Siga.
Set up auditions for the local productions of Hamlet.
Set up auditions of the local production of Hamlet. That is the chronological order. Medina Carlos, four. Medina Carlos. Medina Carlos. Mena Jose.
Present.
Yeah, number four. Purchase.
Purchase now ornaments for the evergreen tree feature in the Christmas parade.
Yeah, you see, that is one of the last. It is in the last. It's the last event, no? Almost the last one. Kayla?
Present.
You say number five?
Five. Order our favorite tree space, pin, oak, and willow for Arbor Day.
You see, el día del árbol. Ya listo, Medina Carlos. Ok, Medina dice que sí está.
Efren sí está en la sala, pero no veo que contesta ni aprende sí. La cámara, el señor.
Ahorita me dice que está mal del micrófono. Sí, pues. Ocaña, Alison. Ocaña. Alison Ocaña. Ya, niña Ocaña. Number one, can you read?
Recruit volunteers to grill hamburgers at the summer picnic.
Summertime, summer picnic. Number two.
Confirm with Mr. Helen if Librarian that kid can interview her on Library Day.
Yeah, number three.
Library Day.
Library, yeah. Set up, sigan.
Set up.
Audition.
Set up audition for the local production of Hamlet.
Number four, purchase.
Purchase new ornament for the evergreen tree future in the Christmas parade.
Okay. Number five.
Order or favorite tree space, pine, oak, and willow for Arbor Day.
Okay, Niña Ocaña. Paz, Niño. Paz, Niño.
Present, listen.
Yeah, Paz, Niño, you're gonna be Chris. Paz, Niño, usted va a ser Chris. Christian, I think it's. Ya, no, no me habla de man o de woman, ¿no? Sí, el día de hoy, en la siguiente hora, señorita Ocaña, la pregunta que me hace. ¿Pérez? No, Pérez no. I mean, let's see with Jennifer, ¿ya? Yeah? Jennifer, you are Lina. Empiece, por favor, Lina. Jennifer.
Chris, we need to discuss your progress report.
Yeah, you see, Chris, we need to discuss your progress report. So they are talking about the report. Yeah. Siga. Pazmiño, sure.
Sure, Chief Boss. The invited for Shorvani Bennett Dangerous. We need show the pride. Win place of time to spare.
Yeah, you see, sure thing. Sure thing, boss. Sure thing, bus. Lina is the bus, no? The invitations for Governor Bennett's daughter's wedding, la hija del gobernador, el matrimonio de la hija, mire esto, el matrimonio de la hija del gobernador. The invitations for Governor Bennett's daughter's wedding should be printed with plenty of time to spare. You see? The wedding should be printed. Deben imprimir, ya. Yeah. Siga, Jennifer. Good.
Good. How about the 615 copy print job of the children's book for budding leaf springs?
How about 650 copy print job of the children's book? Ah, it is a book. El libro de los niños. Hablamos de una imprenta, entonces. Okay, pass me. It should also be.
Wrapped up in advance.
However,
allowing meet the
deadline.
The bank line publicity posters need not be. Don't try otherwise.
Aha, uh-huh. So this is a printer. You see, it should also be wrapped up, empaquetado in advance, hacer paquete. However, as Lois misread the deadline for the band's lifeline publicity posters, they are talking about posters, those might not be done straight away. no, de, no podrían ser realizados o completados. Sí, Galina. Jennifer. That is.
That is unsatisfactory. I don't want this the game day or repetition.
Try to
finish them in no time flat.
Esta es la jefa, mire, Lina ha sido la jefa. Porque dice, that is unsatisfactory, ¿no? Brava, enojada. I don't want this to damage our reputation. Mire cómo está el signo de exclamación. Está enojada, ¿no? I don't want this to damage our reputation. Claro, si no presenta el trabajo, la obra, la entrega, pues el negocio cae, ¿no? Try to finish them in no time flat. Mire cómo le ordena. In no time flat. Ok, paz niña. Ok. Ok.
Ah, perdón, se me está figurando.
Siga, the business. Okay.
The business cards for time, each CEO will be really after of time, so super be satisfied.
Yeah. So you see, business cards for timely tech CEO, tech CEO will be ready ahead of time. So he should be satisfied. You see, ahead of time. Siga, Jennifer. What about the?
What about the maps for the tourism office? Since we were late shipping their last order, it's imperative that we send them this shipment in a good time.
Okay, Pazmiño, we haven't begun
yet because it is fair weekend prior to bring,
but
we have the finished in flash one with that.
¿Qué dice nuestra jefa?
Excellent.
Excellent. Ya como que ya se anima, ¿no? Porque ya le está dando las respuestas. Listo, haga la captura de esta hojita. Listo, listo. El quiz, tenga la bondad, usted abre el quiz. El link del quiz era joinquiz.com, ¿no? Sí, a ver, abra en este momento abra por favor, joinquiz.com. ¿Listo? Ya hizo la captura. Ya está. En este momento le voy a activar. Por favor, rapidito, conéctese. Joinquiz.com. Usted le pone joinquiz, ya le aparece en la página Google, ¿no? Listo, dejamos de compartir. Ya. Listo, listos. Joinquiz.com. Le voy a dar el inicio. Permítame un ratito. ¿Dónde estoy? Aquí está. Este no es. Permítame, ya le doy el inicio, ¿no? Tenemos un minutito para darle el inicio y usted se queda contestando, ¿listo? Permítame, se está abriendo. Ya. Ponerle el instructor. Y vamos a dar inicio, ¿no? Entonces, ya le dicto el número. Permítame, ya le dicto el número. Los grupos que faltan a la siguiente hora para que exponga, ¿no? Permítame un segundito hasta que se abra por acá. Ya. Dice biblioteca. Y por acá tengo el quiz de ustedes. Listos para. Ahí tiene usted el oral presentation, ¿no? En este momento ya le activo. Está en vivo en este momento, ¿no? Ya se me abre por acá, continuar. Listo, oral presentation de lo que expuso sus compañeritos. Va entonces, ¿no? Permítame, ya le dicto la clave prácticamente, el código. Listo, el código es, listos, 9-1-7-1-6-6. Repito, 9-1-7-1-6-6. Ingrese, por favor. Ya le tengo a Allison, Alan, Doménica, Ismael, Jorge, Lagos, Mateo, Mena, Richard, Allison, Gabriela, Daniela, Sebastián. Iniciamos. Ya, listo. Ya, iniciamos. Usted se queda trabajando y en la siguiente hora vemos los resultados. Listo, bye bye. Bye bye.